this is the beginning of our 20 by 30 water feature pond. So we rented a sod cutter and we're salvaging the Zoysia grass to put in other areas of our lawn and stuff that need grass. It costs $80 a day or $40 for a half day.